almond yogurt pancake, a keto breakfast made easily. Today we are going to make almond pancakes. The ingredients are 100 to 150 grams of almond, which we have soaked overnight and taken off the skin. The almonds have to be soaked overnight so that the skin can easily come off, otherwise you'll have difficulty. Take 100 to 125 ml of yogurt in the grinder. Put in the almonds into the grinder. Add salt to taste. Close and grind well. Now the almond and the yogurt and the salt have been nicely ground. Now this can be used as a batter. If you want, you can add the white of an egg, but we are doing it without that. It will be easier to bake and the batter will be a lot stickier. Now we can go on to the frying part. You can add baking soda if you want, but here we are not doing it. Heat the pan and pour in 10 to 15 ml of oil. Spread the oil around in the pan. Slowly pour the almond flour that you made into the pan. And let it cook. For 3 to 4 minutes. Okay. That's okay. baking pan. We have added the egg white, and now we will get a good slowly turn over the pancake. Turn it over. Let it fry on the other side. Oh, 3 to 4 minutes. For the dough of the almond pancake to be sticky, it is better to use egg white with the ingredients that we used, so that we get a pancake which does not break. Slowly take off the pancake, ensuring that it does not break. Take it off the plate. Pour in the next and spread the batter evenly. And let it cook for 1 to 2 minutes on either side. This is the final almond pancake that we have made. You will get a better result if you add egg white or coconut powder, egg white and other ingredients. It will be more cohesive, otherwise it will be somewhat broken like this. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.